It was really surreal coming here to the studio and getting to see the early design, the early 3D model of Sooma, and recognizing my own face in her. That was just such a surreal experience. Sooma is a character unlike any character I've ever played. She's very layered. She's really a zealot, a true believer. She has just full confidence and belief that her cause is the only right cause. That is a really funny naivety to me. It's a really nice aspect to get to portray. Actually have her come to the reality of warfare. She comes from a background where she's been mostly protected. It really challenges her views. She also feels a really strong connection to people that suffer. She has this really great kindness about her. I just really adored the character. What I also like is that the characters, since they're so expressive, they talk a lot throughout the game. And of course, I was provided a lot of lines for Sooma, which showed a lot of personality, which I really like.
The olive is flowing again. The temple comes back to life.
It feels very action-packed. It was a lot of fun to do.